The puck comes back to Potvin, who shot to a screen, blocked the rebound, and saved it by LaFontaine. Power play goal, and the Islanders regain the lead. It's 5-4. Dennis Potvin come off the bench halfway through the power play. Paul Boutilier has been out there earlier, giving Potvin a breather. There's the faceoff, won by Pat LaFontaine. Potvin just wanted to put it on the net. Make Bannerman stop it. Pinball machine. It comes to the blue line. Brown is checked, and here's a break for Brent Sutter. Ben Wilson trying to get back. Sutter across through the right side. Bossy shot blocked. Tonelli slammed into the goal post. He scored. The goal came off the moorings, but the puck was in before. And the Islanders have taken a two-goal lead.